The king and his men stole the queen from her bed and bound her